How to solve tablet sluggishness. The ultimate guide. Is your Lenovo tablet feeling slow, laggy, and just not responsive anymore? That smooth experience is gone, replaced by frustrating delays and spinning circles. But in most cases, you don't need to buy a new one. I'm going to show you the top software fixes that will speed up your Lenovo tablet in minutes. Let's get started. Step 1. The power cycle. This is the simplest fix. Hold down the power button and completely shut down your tablet. Wait 30 seconds, then turn it back on. This clears out the temporary memory and stops any glitchy background processes. Do this weekly. Step 2. Free up storage space. A nearly full storage is a major culprit. If you're above 85%, you need to clean up. Go to Settings, find and select General Settings. Click on Storage. Clear cached data for apps like social media and browsers. And uninstall apps you don't use and delete unnecessary large files. Find files that occupy a large amount of memory. Sort them by size. And delete them if not needed. Step 3. Tame background apps. Apps running in the background drain your RAM and CPU. Go to Settings, scroll down and find Apps, and click it. Among the listed apps, confirm whether they need to run in the background. For apps you don't need running, force stop them. Step 4. Update everything. Outdated software has bugs and lacks optimizations. Still enter Settings. Click About Tablet. Check for system updates first. Then, open the Google Play Store and update all your apps. Developers constantly release performance patches. Step 5. The Secret Turbo Boost Developer Options. This is a pro tip. Find General Settings in Settings. Click Developer Options. Inside, find these three settings: Window Animation Scale, Transition Animation Scale, and Animator Duration Scale. Change them from 1x to 0.5x. This makes your UI feel instantly faster by reducing animation times. Continue to scroll down and find Background Process Limit, and select it as Standard Limit. Step 6. The Nuclear Option. Factory reset. If all else fails, a factory reset will almost guaranteed make your tablet feel brand new. Warning: this will erase all your data. So, before you do this, please back up your data. Then go to General Settings and go to Reset Options. Choose Erase All Data, Factory Reset. And that's it. These 6 steps will solve most sluggishness issues on your Lenovo tablet. Start from step 1 and work your way down. Let me know in the comments which fix made the biggest difference for you. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe for more tips to master your tech. Thanks for watching!